Thank you. and you have to make sure each and every single word that you speak has to be loud and clear. This is what you should do as a presenter. If you are able to attract attention from your audience to keep listening to your presentation, so which means that they feel your presentation. Okay, this is what you have to keep improving. I have already informed you, I can't hear you, but you're still not really improved throughout the whole entire presentation. This is a serious mistake. Okay, and then now, I'll need you to explain your marketing objective again. Sure.